Captured as an expert yourself in artificial intelligence, I assume it's also safe to say